What is up, you guys? Another episode of Jak and Daxter. A little bit loud. I hope you guys are enjoying the day as much as you can. Last episode we got through the village, now we're at Rock. Where are we? Rock Village. Different village, but all the same.
You two look like a couple of capable fellows. I've got a research project going, and maybe you could help me out.
Hey, we're the ones on a big quest here. We ask you for help.
Well, perhaps we can help each other. I've been studying the burrowing habits of lightning moles in the Precursor basin next to our village for years. But now those awful lurkers have scared the moles to the surface. And since they're blind as bats, they can't find their way back underground. If you could herd them back into their burrowing tunnels, you might just save their lives. I've got a power cell that says you can do it.
Yeah, lightning moles. We care. Maybe for two power cells.
Nice try. But I would be willing to part with another power cell if you two find me 90 precursor orbs for my research equipment. Fair enough?
Oh, I have 72.
Walk it off, tough guy!
Oh, sure, I was tough once. Maybe even the toughest of them all. I single-handedly defended this village from those horrid creatures for almost a year. Then that horrible monster arrived and commenced the boulder bombardment. So, full of valor, armor shining in the sun, I climbed the hill to take him on! But he pounded me like one tenderizes a Yakow steak.
Have you tried attacking him with your melodrama? Cause it's killing me!
After my last stunning failure, he sealed the passageway to his roost with a 30-ton boulder, leaving no way for anyone to challenge him again. So, our sage, a master of blue eco, and a mechanical genius devised a machine capable of lifting the boulder out of the way. But alas, he disappeared before we had a chance to turn it on. And he took all of his power cells with him. At least I was able to pull enough pontoons out of our bridge to prevent that monster from coming down here to do me harm.
Yeah, good job, tough guy. But we're gonna need you to, put him back and stuff.
Oh, sure. And seal my doom? All right. Fine. Bring me 90 precursor orbs and I'll let the pontoons loose. But I'm not going to fight that monster again.
Isn't there an... Oh, yeah.
Oh, no. Not another hero. I lost my short on this so-called hero's been fight against the monster up there. Trust me, the smart money's on the monster. That wager pretty much tapped me out. So, I got a proposal. Bring me 90 orbs to get me back on my feet and out of this barrel, and I'll give you a power cell in return. And if you're game, I do have one more bet online. My big comeback. Beat the record time racing Dead Man's Gorge in the Precursor Basin, and I'll get a pretty payoff. For that, I'll give you another power cell.
Oh, man. Alright, I wanna go over there. Thank you. Lost Precursor City. Shouldn't there be like a thing that pops up or... Oh, there we go. I was like, what do I do? I don't know. Hey. No, I'm not too concerned. Trying to get my orbs. Easy enough. Oh! Maybe not. Hey! Jesus Christ. Okay. Of those two, I don't get. Ow! So stupid. There you go. Ah! Trying to get all these orbs, but oh, nope. Could have got that one. I I suck. I suck so bad. I'm just saying. Oh, you know what? It bounces in the water. If it goes low, I can probably double jump onto it. There you go. There you go. Logic. Something real quick. I'm just editing some things on my YouTube real quick. Right? Oh. Hold on.
Oh, yeah! These drums to help me win my way back out of this barrel. Here's the power cell I promised. Wow, what a
About. chasing me. But then maybe it's just because I've got low expectations. Okay, your moment of gloating is over. Get on with it!
Okay. Sorry about that, my friend called me. And she likes to talk for no reason. Oh my god, I suck. This is so difficult for me. I don't know why it's so difficult. It's so annoying. Not even attempting to try to catch that guy. Ah, see, I let off the throttle way too much. So much frame lag, I guess. I suck. I suck so bad. Oh, man. Serious? No, what the shit? Ah, I hate my life. Oh wait, isn't there somewhere, some way to actually like... I don't know, I feel like there should be like a platform that I unlock. And then I do that. I feel like that's a thing. come on, you went right over it. There you go.
Let's go get our power cell from the geologist.
Tail. There you go.
One ring down, a bunch to go.
Ooh, I got 37. With the geologist, I would get 38. Holy crap, lag. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, this is the where... Okay. Oh, wait. Ooh. Ah, it didn't work. Precursor I can't get, which is that one. I can try doing it again. Oh, I suck. So bad. Oh my god, my cat. She almost fell off my desk in front of me. Pulsend. Got it. Awesome. Okay. That was saved. There's that. Okay. we can try to get that one purple dude. Up there. Oh, you know what? There's a thing right there. Nope. There's no way I can get to it. Get another one, but I'm gonna give that to her.
Thank you for saving those moles. That's awfully good of you. Here's a power cell to help you out. Now I can get back to my research. Here's a power cell we agreed upon.
All right, I only have 48 now. Bring 90 orbs to the warrior, bring 120 orbs to the oracle, and free 7 scout flies. Which I only have 5, which is not too bad. Ooh! Sorry. That's a really cool thing. Right. I don't have. I need some more. Where do I... Where shall I get that?
Interesting.
Well, first of all, I can get a lot more orbs from this, but there is, like, no way I can get to it in time. At least it seems like it.
There's a precursor transmat in the boggy swamp. If you can find it, I'll send you the Flutflut in full riding regalia. Her long jump might come in handy when you're crossing the tar.
Ooh.
Well, I hope you packed a lunch, because we're just getting started. According to the Blue Sage's notes, lurkers have infested the swamp across the bay. Apparently, they're planning to use a dirigible to lift an important precursor artifact from the muck. You're going to have to get over there to dislodge their tethers. Who knows what they might want with the artifact, but like orange stuff here's breath, it just can't be good.
Oh, I can actually travel back too to get some more orbs if there is any. Also, I have no idea what he just said. There was also...
I see.
No, I would also only need to unlock one fly to get another. Oh man, I was kind of close.
Nasty lurkers.
Ow.
Oh, great moves, kid. I knew that time record would fall. Now here's your power cell.
Oh,
and
shit.
I can go collect my big payoff.
Heck yeah. Okay. I got some. 153, not too much, but... Jeez. She said I needed to go to... Lost Precursor City. Oh no, Forbidden Jungle. Oh, there's still one or two actually I need to collect. Chase the seagulls. Oh! Oh shoot, let's just head back to over there.
What are you doing back here already? I can see from the balcony that the lurker dirigible is still floating above the swamp. You obviously haven't completed your task. Get moving!
I don't know how to get into the swamp. At least right now. Alright, so... Sentinel Beach. That's down at the beach. Can't go that way. Alright, so what I need to do is I need to actually chase the seagulls. Didn't know that chasing seagulls
caused an avalanche. Let's check it out.
Yeah, I didn't know that chasing seagulls would cause that much destruction. Hey, what's up?
Hey,
scout flies. Got it. We got 45 now. But most importantly, I need 90 orbs. See if I can find any over here. I don't think there is, but you never know. Oh, what is that? Let's go down. Village, or to the fisherman. He's way too happy about his fish. Oh, there's someone up there. Yes, also, yeah, rolling is the most fastest. Oh, yeah, it.
Ouch.
Ah, damn it. Yeah, no, he's just way too happy about his fish. Oh, come on.
I'm like, Stretcher? Yuck. Revenant?
Revenant? Okay, now I know where some more orbs are. I'm just saying, like, that's a little creep, man. Oh, look at going pretty good. So far I'm not in quarantine, so that's something. Damn it, wait. Right now I'm still, you know, my workplace is still open, so that's good. Kind of good, I guess, depending on who you talk to, but yeah, I'm gonna try to work as much as I can, but There's always that risk, though. But I'm not too worried about it, though. Let's go back to Rock Village. I'm also trying to play new games. That's why I'm playing Jak and Daxter. It's not really a new game, but I haven't played it in such a long time. Yeah, I'm new for the channel, yeah. The first one definitely is not my favorite. My favorite one out of the series is Jak 3. But still. Gotta play the classics in order to get to the newer ones, right? I also bought Anthem. I'm trying to save that one for last, but I'm so tempted to play it. Why is he here? Oh yeah, Spyro. Yeah, I miss that. I miss that game. I mean, I can buy Spyro, but I'm also trying to save my money too. Go to the warrior and give him those orbs. I don't remember which Spyro it was, but it was like on the PlayStation 2. And I missed that little dragon. I think right now Spyro, the remastered or whatever, is on sale.
Oh, wonderful. You brought me the precursor orbs. All right, I'll fix the bridge. But don't ask me to get involved with that creature again.
Yeah, that's also one of the reasons why I'm not playing Anthem right now. It's so that, after they fix it or whatever, I'll be able to play it after that fix. Hopefully it'll be pretty good. But yeah, the I saw a little bit of it, and it The multiplier looks really cool. Ooh, I got 49. Boggy Swamp. Heck yeah. Spent like 20 bucks on this, and then I spent like $11.99 on
maybe we can duck the bats.
Oh, I suck. And then like $11.99 on Anthem or whatever.
I gotta get Chief back now.
Luckily, this month I didn't have to pay for insurance on my car, so I did save a little bit of money this month, but hopefully. I mean, I do have some backup money if I absolutely have to, but again, try not to spend all the money. Oh, it sucks so bad. I've also heard that they're already, I think Australia already has some antibodies or whatever that combats the coronavirus, which hopefully that is true, and hopefully we can get that in the US pretty soon. I don't know. Thank you. There you go.
We should shoot those big boulders holding the tether. Did you see that?
Oh, why did I? Now another game that I also like, that I really loved when I was little, is the Sly Cooper games. I haven't played the latest one, which was actually on the PlayStation. I think it was on the PlayStation 3. It was like, it was like Thieves in Time, I think, is what it's called. Oh boy.
Dirigible's barely hanging on. Let's find the last tether.
Yeah, for sure. I mean, they have this is definitely not like a remastered, but it's just like a it would be so cool if it actually was remastered. Man. But, there it is. Let's see. There we go. Thank you. I definitely would love to see the Jack, or not the Jack, the Sly Cooper series come back as well. Yeah, for sure. It doesn't look too bad. Also, I mean, also it's a classic. Like, I'm playing a PlayStation 2 title on PlayStation 4. Like, I don't care if the graphics are the same. There's the flip. Oh, no, I don't want that. Obviously that doesn't work. There's one more. I think two more actually. Let's hold that together. Now speaking of that, yes, two titles. What I also need to buy is Grand Theft Auto Vice City. Like, that was the shit back then.
Beautiful swamp. I own these here parts. Everything that doesn't sink into the mud, that is.
Judging by the smell, I'd wager your bathtub sank in the mud long ago.
What's a bathtub? Anyway, I got bigger problems now. Seems some nasty lurker varmints are grousing about, snatching everything they can get their grubby little paws on. Scaring away my pet hip hog, Farley. He's been missing for nigh on to a coon's age. I've been putting out his favorite snack, but those ornery swamp rats keep stealing them. If you could keep those pesky critters away long enough, I just know Farley will smell them vittles and come back. Will you help me out? Good. Those rats will be back any time. Shoot all them rats, and keep them from eating at least one of them snacks.
Yeah, I wouldn't trust him with anything while he's drunk. Never trust a drunk guy in a swamp, that's what I always say. Oh, come on! I was just about to shoot him. Also, these look like frickin' mushrooms. I'm pretty sure he's growing mushrooms out here. You'd think I would get a lot more chances as long as one is still standing. But no. Yeah, just like the fisherman, it definitely seemed, a lot easier than I remember, but... Luckily, it's only 3 rounds, so not too bad. Hell yeah, Batman. Yeah. I just can't wait till like Jak 2 or Jak 3. No, yeah, it's actually Jak 3. There's like a huge cannon that you can shoot, and you have to fend off like the outside, the outskirts of the one city. Oh boy. Yeah, tower defense, yeah, basically. And then there's also the hoverboard race and whatnot. So it will become a little bit difficult as I progress through the series, but. I only need one more strap or rope. Or not. And there it goes.
Good work, Jak. Your uncle would be proud. That was a giant arm from a precursor robot. I've never seen one in such good condition. I can't imagine what the lurkers wanted with it, but we should.
What you doing, Cammy? I have 190, 55 of those. Ow. Out of the swamp we go. Before we do that, thank you. fight a monster, right? I need to stop rolling. Why am I going that way? Oh, I'm so stupid. Oh, I also can't wait till I get my Dark Jack powers. Yeah, see, so if I had the Sly Cooper series on the PlayStation 4, I would definitely stream that as well. Fighting a lava monster is hard. It kind of does damage to him, but also the main damage is the rock that he forms. It drops onto his head and I die. I only had one, and so I died immediately. Oh. Like that. I have... Son of a bitch! Like that. I fucking die. 3 times. Ah, fucking A. I remember that this one was pretty hard to do. Why? God damn it. Alright. I just need to pay attention to where. That's what I thought. Pretty sure it's like 3 hits for him as well. Oh, I suck. Oh my god, I... God damn it. I can get through it. It like tries to trick me. Also, he shoots a lot faster as well. I'll be able to get it. Or not. That time I like overthought it. Stupid things, I swear to God. Okay. going to go to the bathroom real quick. I will be right back. Alrighty, I am back. Never fight a lava monster on a full bladder, right? God. See, it's only normally just three rounds of something, you know.
Great work! The people of Rock Village are breathing a collective sigh of relief. But there's no time to celebrate. Use your zoomer to navigate the mountain pass up ahead. Be careful. It looks like the lurkers have rigged the whole pass with explosives. When you reach the volcanic crater, be sure to visit the Red Sage's lab and activate the teleport gate so that Father and I can join you.
maybe. me.
The fuck? Those lurkers must be headed for a detonator at the end of the canyon.
Oh.
If they reach it before you do, they'll blow up the entire
Oh. Oh boy. That's no bueno. I hate trees. I hate trees, I swear to God. As soon as I play with some of my friends, I'm like, I mean, I'm pretty good, you know? You know, I play more like, yeah, you know, decent. And then, like, I'm absolute crap, but as soon as I play solo, I'm like, getting multi-kills and hard clutches and shit.
Oh, fuck, I always wonder if I'm losing body parts in those things. Holy yakow! The Red Sage's lab looks worse than the Blues.
Well, it definitely looks as though there's been a struggle here.
I'd hardly call it struggle. Would you, dear sister?
Certainly not. The Red Sage gave up with so little effort. No fun at all.
Gaul? Is that you? You've finally gone off the deep end, eh? And Maya, I told you the Dark Eco would affect you both. Nobody ever listens to old Samos. What have you two done with the Blue and Red Sages?
Don't worry about your colorful friends. You old fool. They're perfectly safe in our citadel. Our special guests.
They have graciously agreed to help us on a little project.
You are wrong, Samos. Dark Eco can be controlled. We've learned its secrets, and now we can reshape the world to our liking.
You can't control Dark Eco by itself. Even the precursors.
Until now, we've had to scrape by with what little Dark Eco we could find near the surface. But soon, we will have access to the vast stores of Dark Eco hidden deep underground.
Not the silos.
Yes. The silos. They will be opened, and all the Dark Eco of the world will be ours!
But that's impossible! Only a precursor robot.
Oh, don't look so upset, Samos. We've got big plans for you.
Wait a minute! That was Gaul? The same Gaul who's supposed to change me back? Gaul is the guy trying to kill us? I'm doomed.
We may all be doomed. If they open the silos, the Dark Eco will twist and destroy everything it touches. We simply must get to their citadel to stop them.
The fastest way there is through the lava tube at the bottom of this crater. A few more power cells and your Zoomer's heat shield should get you across the lava safely.
All right, my boy. You know what to do. Take the flea bag and go round up more power cells. Great balls of eco! There seems to be a large lurker presence in the spider caves.
Great. Sounds like a real cheery place. Let me guess. There are spiders in the spider caves, right?
Of course there are spiders in spider caves. But that's the least of your problems. The lurkers are after crystals of concentrated dark eco. You've got to destroy the crystals before those monsters get their hands on them. Up to it!
Dark eco in the glaciers?
Huh. We've got to get to Precursor City.
Okay. So yeah, last time I played Jak and Daxter, it was actually I was stuck on the swamp actually, and then I just didn't play it for a very long time. Hey, it's these guys.
Hey, Gordy, I think. We got visitors.
You think, Willard?
Howdy, strangers. Passing through. Us too. Well, we gotta be moving on. Nothing to see here.
I thought you said this was a priceless gem worth...
Willard!
Actually, we want power cells, not gems.
We got four of them. You want them?
What Birdbrain here is trying to say is... we may have a few power cells laying around, and we might be willing to part with them for 90 orbs each.
Where have I heard that before? Hey, how do you two geniuses expect to get that big gem out of here anyway?
Well, smarty pants, we got 12 more years of digging to figure that out.
Gordy, wouldn't it take less time if you dug too?
Oh, all right already. Here's a power cell for those orbs of yours.
Oh, a little Honda Racer going by. It's been a long time since I've been here.
This gondola seems to be malfunctioning. I'll try to work on it and get it running again. Hey guys, by my calculations, it's going to take 72 power cells to fuel the heat shield against the lava on the way to Gaul and Maya's Citadel.
Of course it is. Why would it be less? Oh, there we go. There's a whole bunch right there! Oh wait, that's not... I'm gonna go full circle so I can get those orbs. The orbs are precursor orbs. The power cells are the little rewards I get. I think those are the power cells. I don't really know. I don't pay attention that much. But yeah, no, Daxter wasn't always a creature. In the beginning, he fell into the dark eco, and that made him into the little furball that he is. Yeah, in Jak 3, actually, you find out why he got turned. Into I don't know how to. There we go. But yeah, in Jak 3 you get to figure out why he was turned into a furball. I mean, it takes like 3 games to figure out why or how, but you know.
You can shoot better if you aim through your goggles.
Oh, shut up, Daxter. And there you go. Yeah, it's low. I can actually turn it up a little bit more. Yeah, fall damage is definitely a thing. There we go, a little bit. Yeah, fall damage is definitely a thing. If you have full health, it might not kill you, depending on how far you fall. But, if you fall far enough, obviously you go splat. Okay, where? Damn it. Oh, that was lucky. Not so much of that. Oh, come on. Stupid fun. So there is one more. Of course, if you fall into the dark eco, you immediately die. Or that. Yeah, basically I have like three lives. Ooh. Damn it. At least there is I didn't even know that was a bridge that went out. Didn't work. thought, oh, maybe I can see it. Maybe I can see it without, no, without some light. Nope. It gets a little tricky sometimes. Oh, I suck so bad. I need to see where that led, just in case. Oh, come on. I'm pretty sure it just leads back to the place where I began somewhere, but you never know if there might be a parasol or whatnot. Man, I hate spiders. Oh, yep, it just led me back there. Oh well. I don't think that actually leads anywhere. I mean, it looks like there's water right there, though. Nothing down here. Perhaps drinking the dark water might not kill you. Ah! Not sure about that. Okay, well, I'm back here then. Alright, I need to get to that precursor thing. Hey. That's right. Right there, or no? Alrighty. Oh, come on. I much prefer it. I much prefer it that if I don't get shot while trying to jump at places. I'm leading out of the cave. That was a lucky save. For sure, a lucky save. I don't even know how. God dang. Destroy the Dark Eagle crystals. Scout flies. There's several more. It looks like I'm missing. And there I go. It's alright. Oh, wait. think we're done with the cave. That's one of my opinion. Lava tube. I see. That's like the next level, I'm assuming. Yeah, the tracks aren't that safe. They look safe. But if I want to play some risky hopscotch, sure. Yay, Snowy Mountain. Ah. Can't get that one. Yeah. I forgot that there was ice. Skating. Thank you. Hi, buddy.
Maybe Red Eco can defeat this guy.
Oh, I need Red Eco? Okay. Hey, speak of the devil. I wonder if the Red Eagle would help me try to break through there, or... Oh, I already have been through there. Yeah, snow. Yep. Red Eco to even try to hurt. Ow! Oh, jeez. ice definitely makes it a little bit harder to time things. Oh, fudge. Finally. Oh, heck yeah. Looks like I unlocked Yellow Eco. Ah, I'm underneath the thing. Okay. Okay. The ice definitely makes it a twist, that's for sure. I'm not gonna get pushed off the edge. Thank you. Come on. There you go. I suck. Back up there. I think I know what I unlocked, actually. 65. Stop the last lurker glacier troop, which I'm trying to find. Deactivate the precursor blockers. Free. Okay. Just kinda sick. I don't really remember where the last one was. I think it was this way, but I don't really remember. Come on, that was bull. Yeah, I just kind of think that it's funny that Jak didn't start talking until the second game. Thank you. Oh, god damn it. Oh, that's the drug. Yeah, buddy. Got so many orbs, I don't know what to do with. Yeah, basically those orbs are mainly currency. At least everyone asks for 90 orbs in return for something. Yeah, for real. Do some like haggling or something. That's weird. I just turned that on, I guess. There's a precursor over there. To go down here though. It looks like, yep. Nice save. got 67. I think that's pretty much it for this fort. Oh, I need one more scout fly. Last one was up here. Oh no, wait. Wherever the damn snowballs are falling, I think that's where the last worker is. I need to stop rolling. Just keep rolling. I'm not dead. Oh, what the shit? That dude had it in for me. Oh, did I just see the thing? I did. Eep. I just don't mind the snowballs that will try to kill me. Thank you. cold out here. And then there's obviously one more scout flight somewhere. See, I only have 70. Forget how many she needs. There you go.
Hey guys, keep collecting power cells. They're the key to continuing our journey north.
Yep.
You have to destroy the dark eco crystals in spider caves.
Okay, so I haven't actually done that. Ooh. But there is one of those mother truckers. Now, how do I get down there? Oh.
By bringing 120 precursor orbs for each. You have obtained another power cell. For your effort, a power cell is the reward.
Apparently I need to go back to Spider Cave.
This isn't good.
Yeah. Oh,
what are Gaul and Maya up to?
Have to destroy the dark eco crystals in spider caves.
Yes, I know. It goes back to there. Yeah, I guess I have to go back to Spider Cave, huh? think that just goes to the next level, which I can't do. And that goes to Spider Cave, I believe. I need to destroy the dark eco crystals. Apparently, I didn't destroy
all of them. Could you actually have?
I didn't even realize that there was a platform up there. Love of yeah. I need to stop rolling that much.
Okay.
that's where the other one was. Yeah, there's no crystals on either of those. Oh, thank God. One more crystal in here somewhere. Yeah, it definitely showed me, but he also helped me to get here, so that's a win-win for both of us, I suppose. He knocks it down.
Okay.
Oh, damn it. My timing was off. This is a bit nerve-wracking. So I need to get over there, most importantly. I mean, I could probably jump over there. I am good. Again. Yeah, I go this way, don't I? And probably. Let me try this. Ha ha! Yes. many spiders. I think it would be anywhere over here. Let me look it up. I wonder if I got them all. What the fuck? I guess there is only... I guess there's only actually four crystals, so I might have actually got them all. So that means I can probably just go... like that, and then... See, sometimes dying is very beneficial. I'm pretty sure I got all the crystals. So let's go talk to the green sage and see if I satisfied him. I'm 76. Orbs. Oh, bring 90 orbs to the miner. Oh, twice? Oh, three times. Okay, well, shoot. I have 171, so I can do it at least one more time. Maybe. Wait, where the hell am I going? Oh, that way.
Yourself for those orbs of yours. Destroy the dark eco crystals in spider caves.
Thought I already did.
Hey guys, keep collecting power cells. They're the key to continuing our journey north.
Okay, well, I am getting hungry, and I also have to get ready for work. So, I will actually leave it at that. We're at 75% done with the game, it looks like, which is awesome. Shows you how, short the games were back then. They weren't as, long as, like, the Assassin's Creed game or what have you. So, anyways, we're almost done with the game. Yeah. And then I'll move on to Jak 2. I will see you guys next time, and as always, this will be uploaded to my YouTube channel, so go ahead and check it out if you miss bits and pieces or anything. I'll see you next time. Peace.